Hey, it's Becky. Today I am reviewing Hunter Cat, a business card size circuit designed to root out magnetic card skimmers. Thieves use skimmers to collect your bank card information, most commonly at ATMs and gas stations. Dip the Hunter Cat into a magstripe payment device and it will tell you with some small LEDs whether it's safe to dip your bank card. I keep my Hunter Cat in the dash compartment on my scooter since I'm most likely to need it when I'm getting gas. But if I were traveling, I would carry it with me everywhere to identify safe ATMs. Hunter Cat is a collaboration between Mexican hardware company Electronic Cats and security researcher Salvador Mendoza. It works by detecting the number of magnetic stripe heads inside the reader. Too many, and the Hunter Cat will tell you it's suspicious. The board goes to sleep after 15 seconds of inactivity, which saves the battery. To use the device again, press the reset button. The LEDs will flash to let you know it's ready to use. And then you can dip Hunter Cat into the magstripe reader and remove it quickly. Then look at which colored LED lit up. Green is good, yellow means it's suspicious, and red means you should definitely avoid dipping your bank card. It's pretty cool that this little ARM Cortex M0 device can help protect against fraud and identity theft. You can order a Hunter Cat right now on the Electronic Cats web store. The link is down below. What new products should I try out next? Let me know in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe with the bell to be notified of my future uploads and follow me on Instagram and Twitter to see what I'm working on next. See you next time.